Hi, this is Craig from DiviThemeExamples.com, and we're going to have a quick look at how we can add a Divi contact module, or theoretically any module, into your widgetized sidebar. So here's your sidebar, which is under Appearance Widgets, and basically you can drag any of these widgets here into your sidebar. But this doesn't include any of your Divi modules. But what we do have is a text module, and what we're going to do is put the shortcodes for your contact form into a text module. Okay, so to get the shortcodes, you need to create a new blank page and use the Divi builder. I'm going to insert a column. And we're going to insert a contact form. Now just input your email and any of the other settings that you want to. We're just going to leave it as a pretty much default. And you need to publish this page. Now, to get the short codes, we're going to use the post revisions. So we need to make a change so revision shows up. So we need to now update this change that we've just made. And now hit on browse. So here you can see the short codes. So this is the first one we added, and this is where we duplicated it. So you need to copy the code here. It's a bit annoying because it goes across the page, so you're going to have to copy in sections. You can't just drag down and copy this side. So we don't need the short code for the section or row or column, so we need to start from here. And grab down to there. So we're going to the widgets and put a new text widget, and we're going to paste that first bit of code. Go back to revisions, and we're going to copy the second bit. And so if we try to go down and get the close tag for the contact form, it copies on the right-hand side. So we need to do this in a separate section. I'm going to paste that, and then finally closing the contact form and paste that. So if we save our widget there and go to the front end, if we refresh, here you have your contact form. Submit. You can see it works just as if it was placed anywhere else. Now, in theory, this should work for any module. I've tested it on the countdown. The only thing is, you have to remember that obviously the sidebar is, I think it's one quarter, so some of the modules might not fit in very well, so you might need to play around with the formatting before you copy the short code. But that's a quick and easy way to add contact form into your Divi sidebar.